Now we install this EMSlim machine. Firstly, we install the handle holder. There are four holders. Firstly, screw out the screws. Take the screws to install the holder. Install the other two holders in the same way. And now connect the handles. Connect one small handle here. Lock the handle by these two parts. Connect the power cord. Press this button to turn on the machine. Click here to turn on the machine. You can choose pattern 1. You can choose A handle. A handle means the handles that connect to the A sockets on the back of the machine will work. B means the B handles will work. If you choose them both, it means four handles will work together. Now we choose A handles firstly. Click here to set the intensity of handles A. This is the RF energy setting, and this is the time setting. Take the handles. we click here to start working. Choose the type, the sex, the age, and the treatment area. You can set the intensity according to the client's feeling. Now it is one small handle and one big handle working. Click here to pause and click here to stop treatment. If you choose B, these two handles will work. If you choose both A and B, and these four handles will work together. Now we click here. Also choose the type. You can set the energy of A and B, and the RF. Also click here to pause treatment. Click here to stop. Turn back. This is pattern 2. In this pattern, you can set the intensity here and set the RF energy here and set the frequency for 3 stages. Also, you can choose the handles you want. Now we choose both A and B, so 4 handle will work. After treatment, you can click here or click here. Also, if you want to use only handles A, or you can choose A and choose B for handles B. If you want to use the same handle, you can connect them to the socket A on the back of the machine. After treatment, a long press this button to turn off the machine.